Hello and welcome to this FIFA 19 video. In this video I'm doing the squad building challenges, One Nation Midfield. You don't need loyalty bonus if you're using same players or same concept. You need 5 leagues exactly with just one nationality. I used English players because it was the cheapest option I could find. So let me show you player names, the prices and the leagues. We have 3rd English, 2nd English, 1st English, 4th and Scottish Premier League. So here we have Power, which is my untradeable, so I didn't buy him. He plays in Sunderland in English 3rd League. Here we have from Bolton, and it's English 2nd League, so this is Vela, central attacking player. Here we have from Scottish League, it's from Hamilton. Sorry, I didn't show you the price of the other one, 150 for Kelly, and the price for the Vela was slightly more because he's 700, because you do need 3 silver players, so it could be expensive, those silver ones. Chalova was 350, so it's not too much. He's gold player in English First League, Premier League. So. And finally, here we have Earl, and he was 400 coins, and he plays in English 4th League. It's Portugal, the club, but there are a few more silver ones because you do need 3 silver players. This is what makes this build a slightly more difficult. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. You can leave the comment below, you can like it if you